brothers and sisters, we are gathered in the presence of God and this congregation to witness the union of this man, Joseph Kwabena Ofosu, and this woman, Jennifer Boma Adomakun, standing before you in holy matrimony. She the one?
Yes, Pastor.
All right. Shall we clap unto the Lord and shout a big hallelujah? All right. Joe and Jennifer, now listen whilst you still look at each other's face. I require and charge you both, as you will answer at the day of judgment, when the secrets of all hearts are made known, that if either of you knows of any lawful impediment why you may not be joined in marriage, you confess it now. So, Joe, is there anything against the marriage?
No, please.
The congregation says we should go ahead. And so, Joe too says we should go ahead. All right, so, Joe, you want to say this after me? I do solemnly. And faithfully declare. That I do not know. Of any lawful impediment. Why I,
Joseph Kwabena Ofusi,
May not be joined in holy matrimony to
Jennifer Poma Adomako.
Amen.
Amen.
Verse 10. I do solemnly and faithfully declare that I do not know of any lawful impediment
why I Jennifer Poma Adomako
may not be joined in holy matrimony to
Joseph Kwabena Ofosu.
Amen. Joe, will you have this woman, Jennifer Adomako Poma, standing here to be your wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the estate of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all other, keep only her as long as you both shall live? If it is so, say, I will.
I will.
Amen. Oh, just give me an amen for that. Amen. He says he wills. All right, Jennifer. Will you have this man standing here now to be your wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love, honor, and obey him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all other, keep only him as long as you both shall live? If it is so, say, I will.
I will.
Amen. Hold hands as you did. And still looking into each other's faces. Joe, we begin with you. I call upon these persons here present. To witness that.
I, Joseph Kwabena Ofosu,
Do take you,
Jennifer Poma Adomako,
To be my lawful, beautiful, wedded wife. To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And now therefore.
And now therefore.
I give you this ring. Token. As a token.
As a token.
And memorial.
And memorial.
That I have taken you.
I have taken you
to be my lawful wedded wife.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
Amen.
Amen.
All right. I call upon all persons here present.
I call upon all persons here present.
To witness that.
To witness that.
I,
Jennifer Puma Adomakong,
do take you.
Do take you, Joseph Cardinal,
to be my lawful wedded husband.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
To have and to
have
hold.
And to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death. Do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And now therefore.
And now therefore.
I give you this token.
I give you this token.
Of my love.
Of my love.
Amen.
Amen.
Gently, look straight into his face as you say this. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a token.
As a token
and a memorial,
and a memorial
that I have taken you,
I have taken you
to be my lawful wedded husband,
to be my lawful wedded husband.
As much as Joseph Kwabena Ofosu and Jennifer Poma Adomakun have consented together in holy wedlock and have confessed the same before God and this gathering, and have given and pledged their love to one another, and have declared same by the giving and receiving of rings and by the joining of hands, I, by the powers vested in me by the state and the church as a gazetted marriage officer, now pronounce them husband and wife in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Ghost. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no man separate. Wives, submit to your husbands as to the Lord. For the husband is the head of the wife, as Christ is the head of the church, his body, of which he is the Savior. Now, as the church submits to Christ, so also wives should submit to their husbands in everything. Husbands, love your wives, just as Christ loved the church and gave himself for her to make her holy, cleansing her by the washing with water through the word, and to present her to himself as a radiant church without stain or wrinkle or any other blemish, but holy and blameless. In the same way, husbands ought to love their wives as their own bodies. He who loves his wife loves himself. Amen.
With every passing moment, thoughts of you run through my head. Every time that I'm near you, I realize that you're heaven sent.
Come on.
Oh, I think you're truly something special. Just what my dreams are really made of. Let's stay together, you and me, girl. There's no one like you around.
No one like you around, babe.
Oh,
let's go.
so into you. I really like what you done to me, babe. I can't really explain. I'm so into you. Might be the way that you hold me. Could be the things that you say.
Thank you. betimu twen emfia kron etwe opa ana obemma nanso Jennifer ni Joe ometimi adi wo mboche so sanya cake no efe na ye hwe yi no obie ni agi nanso de wo cake ni mu de obie ni mu de wo cake ya ye hu ni fefe fitai ube hu se fita no eya wo fe na inside no so de na ye de ho ho ye de ni ma pi na ye cake yi nia enyuno nia ete nia ebema keki yetimi adi emfie mienu emfie miensa emfie num na daso ye cake ehye fridge mu a ubetimi adi ni nyina ewum sana akwarian sutie eya fefe se wona dai die ye nyina yesa na ye hu na dia wawarienu emupa die obia enim ajisa warifo baanu yi na beso omo ho ahye na omo ahoni a ewo awarienu mu edisi emu keke fefe ya mo maye ni nyi anu ko ahu enye mpai bo se ne Jennifer ani Joe keke ya mu hu ni no efe ti se ne mo asiesie mu hu na de ewo mu no edos fruits ahuduo uwom esamu uwom wine uwom vinegar uwom adia si cake ebedi mfie num ubedi enya ohye ewom woma ye hu ne saa se de ewom no eno na ye kwai ye de kwa akobo ye mbra nti ye jo cake yi fe ene aho fe so a omo so aye de ye fa ye mpai bo enta wo machi wa bra omo betwa cake yi mu amen.
So now Mr. and Mrs. will hold a knife and they will be ably assisted by their mothers. So we do the cake at a major bar. Ladies and gentlemen, we are cutting this cake to mark a great beginning in the lives of the unique couple, Mr. and Mrs. Fosu. And so we cut this cake in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen. Oh, that's so beautiful. Oh, and that's so beautiful. Beautiful. Okay, Mrs. I'm not a danger of gratitude for your rabbit. Oh, me and a look at it. Very beautiful, Mrs. Oh, wow. Do we have to fire with your young partner next week, Miss Mawai? Oh, that's so beautiful. And ladies and gentlemen, shall we please have the latest couple on the dance floor for the first couple?
And all your have a very special song for you. DJ Lamar, we are international figure. We are international. And the MSA is going to our house. It's Kafua Sankwa. Actually, Yakoi. Let's all sing together. And it's a beautiful time. Yeah.
Anytime.
I don't know why I feel loved again. I don't want to be waiting for this.
Let me have you in my arms again.
Please.
Please.
Oh, yeah. Just give him love.
Give me love, yeah.
Hey,
yeah.
Give me grace for your love. Let's all sing together.
Why?
I feel loved again. I don't want to be waiting for days.
Let me have you in my arms again. Please.
Oh, yeah.
Put it on my weapon, love it in the yellow. Separate his soul and spirit from body. Now you take me heavily, 2117. My head is big, my dead, I ever leave. Liar, liar, liar. Can I see behind you? Everything will come.
And where are the beautiful bright spades? Where are the blue spades? Why? I didn't see you trying them right now. Let's go. Who's men in this place?
Hey.
So the missus, cheer. Hey. And ladies and gentlemen, it's a party right now. Right after this, you're going to take our food. And of course, you're going to go out the tables.
Baby, I can't. Cause this thing I'm feeling sad.
Hey.
They weigh me down, or the way I fly on south. And no lights out. Now my face you go look at us. As I be
hear the money on them, like show them love.
Yeah, slow, slow, slow.
Do me slow, missus.
Do me slow, my bina.
I chase.
So they fast, they go. They got slow, my bina. Now your
love is
my front. It's down my front. It's no lights out. Come cool me down. Yeah, yeah, yeah,
baby, balance it. Oh, ah,
balance it.
Oh, ah,
baby, balance it.
Oh, ah,
balance it.
Show me a jiggle, let me see.
Let me see.
And let me see the woman that is with.
That is with.
Put a couple thousand dollars on your wrist.
On your wrist.
I'm
on the ground. Money on them.
I ain't never see this kind, baby.
See ya.
So kind is, maybe be so kind. You know, I'm not just trying to get late. Cause I know some kind is doing for the right pay. Baby, make a buy on you.
Machine gun, 16 rounds.
I be King Kong. Kelly, make a sample you my brand new song. Baby, love.
Oh, girl, I wanna be with you.
But you know they got enough time for me.
I wanna live with you. I can't see easy way I can let go.
Girl, you never know, so I come back, so.
My damn suffer. When you never know, so I come back, so. And we're moving around them. And any moment from now, the services will take a leave. Go and come back. Looking so fly in your second dress. Cheers. Hey. One time. Let's go. Do it to them. Cheers.
Overdose me. Love you.
Hey, now you. I want.
Overloading. I'll be.
Ever since you came my way,
show them something right now. Let's go.
One time.
I'm the answer. I'll see that. Am I up in the air?
Am I in the air?
Let's sing it right. I'll see
that. Am I in the air?
Am I in the air? Am I in the air? Let me see your hands up.
Hey,
one, two, three. Osule,
in sunde muna bechende mumai. In kuama kumali, ene ana jide mai, mai, mai jide.
Follow me, I'm saying, blessings.
Check it out. I'm down before the night is over. I'm from the south, yeah. This is the kind of a false truth, but it happens. Ain't got no laughing. You know I'm sending you straight, you don't answer like that. Make me gang, gang, gang.
Who's the gang right now?
I'm the coco boy. We just want a killing, we don't want no trouble. Oh yeah,
yeah, I got it, so you
I don't need it. Got you.
Oh, yeah.
I'm interested in wife, so you're dancing.
Hold it, hold it. I hope we all have our glasses ready.
Yes.
want to propose a toast to the newlyweds.
Mr. and Mrs.
Ofosu.
You should have told me earlier.
Let's raise our glasses to long life, to a great, blissful marriage, and a happy family.
Amen.
Cheers to the newly wedded couple.
Cheers.
And as you do cheers, you can add yours. More trips, more money. More positions, more houses, mansions,
long life,
happiness,
more children.
Yes. We have to be a friend of first one, Messi Melo. Yeah, yeah, more fair. I am a second bonus, magic.
Maximio! Hey! Hey! Hey!
that they drop my life. 100% you think bad with her. I want you to walk on my strong with her. The money love cause I know my shit. Now let me call you back to tell my shit. I don't know but don't I know my shit. Before the world you give up with you, I'm my shit.